Hello guys, in this video I'll be showing you how to register your SL card. So fortunately they only have this in the Swedish version, which is why I will guide you through it. So you click Meet SL and then you have two options. You can either log in or register on the website. I already have an account, so I log in. Then when you're logged in, you have different options. The first one is register your card. So you click there and then you just fill in the information box. That's boxes. Which is the first one is you put the card number and then you repeat the card number and then you can name your card for your own sake to remember it. So now we're done and the SL card is registered. We can see the name of the card number, the date it expires, and how much money is inserted, if so. And here on the website, you can also add value to the card. So you can add any ticket and buy online. Or if it's so that you want to report your card as lost, you can do it. And your card will be sent to your address. So that was all for today. I hope it helped and thank you for watching. Keep traveling and don't forget to go to globuzzer.com. I will have the link in the description box. There you can find more information about different cities from locals' perspective. Enjoy. Thank you. Ain't got no cash, ain't got no style, ain't got no gal to make you smile, but don't worry.